Hello, we're from Riverdale, and our company is Rhythm, and I'm Randy.
I'm Yumi.
I'm Linda.
I'm
Max.
My name is John.
An issue in schools is that it's often difficult for students to contact teachers outside of class when we need to ask them questions. Students don't know when teachers are on email, so a lot of times we don't get the answers we need.
The purpose of our app is to help students contact their teachers quickly and efficiently.
This will happen by creating a social media app called Connecta, and there's our logo at the top, that will help students complete their homework by asking for help.
The basis of our app is that students can both ask and answer questions, which will be moderated to ensure a safe community. Students can volunteer to help moderate the class web page and are approved by teachers.
You are able to book appointments with teachers so that if you need to see them in person or for anything, you can just send a notification. The teachers will be able to get the notification, and that's just a precaution in case anyone forgets that they have a meeting because everyone is usually really busy. There will be badges and rewards for students with 80 and above averages. The badges are for our students with 80 averages so that if there's a question that's posted, they can also post a comment or a solution to the answer. Students with a 90 above average will get a star, which in that kind of, this just secures, it just forms a reliable source for the person who actually posts the question. There's an upvote system as well, and this is just to ensure correct answers and there's no such thing as a downvote. The upvote ensures so that if people vote for this, it means that everyone likes it. They think it's a good way for a solution to this answer, and it's just possible.
If students send repeated messages to a teacher within a short interval, they will be time delayed for 30 seconds. Then there's also high security. It's one of the most important features because it will protect your account. Our app will remember your device and your account login, similar to how Steam works. If a hacker logs in from a different device, an email will be sent to your email address with a code to confirm whether this is you or not. If a user, a legitimate user, uses two devices, then they will have to go through this process to register their devices. It's tedious, but it's needed for maximum security.